You have been an actress for a very long time. You've been in many great projects. Friday Night Lights, one of the all-time greats. And I wanted to ask you, this year, Amy Schumer did a fantastic sketch using Friday Night Lights, and she played...
Really? I'm not familiar with
it. Yeah, so you have seen it. But she played Coach's wife and was absolutely fantastic. Was that brilliant. Did you take that as a tribute?
I was so overwhelmed with tearful joy. No, I loved it so much. I mean, I thought the whole skit was just amazing, and I personally loved her rendition of Tammy Taylor. Mm-hmm. I was very flattered and honored, particularly of her use of the wine glass.
And the wine glass was fantastic. I want to make sure I do this in the right order, because it was it was such a brilliant sketch about a very sensitive topic.
Yes.
It was about rape, and to make it as funny and as thought-provoking as they did. But the great thing was the observation that Tammy Taylor always had a glass of wine. So there, this is early in the sketch. And then moving on, it got a little bit, a little bit bigger.
Yep.
And then there was that one. And this is my favorite. And just fully... And it must have broken your heart that you guys never thought of that.
No, it really meant a lot to me because, you know, the Tammy's wine glass was very important. It was my idea.
Really? Very nice.
Yes, yeah, so I felt very seen by Amy.
that's very nice. Now, that show, from the very beginning, obviously, the chemistry between you and Kyle was fantastic. I did not realize, so you guys shot the pilot, and then after it got picked up, is this true that you and Kyle drove from L.A. to Austin together?
Yeah, we did. We actually did that several times in the course of the seasons, and but the first time was funny because we just got in our cars and drove, and I have this, like, 72 Mustang convertible that I took, and we needed to get cars to Austin, so that's what we did. And we were so into it. It was such a great road trip. And we got to Austin, and we were like, everybody needs to do it. It's such a great... Now I'm imitating Kyle, by the way.
Okay, gotcha.
That's my Kyle imitation. And, you know, it's such a great way to get out of L.A. and get to Austin and get into Texas and get into this world. And everybody was really... We found out later... could have cared less about our experience and was literally just terrified that we had had an affair.
Oh, they thought that you had used the road trip for an affair.
Yes, and I'm like, what? Who do you think we are? We are grown-ups.
They thought you were a lion
and a cheetah. I know. I'm like, this is not the wrong sign, people.
Well, I like that people, because you were playing a married couple, I like that people were like, nothing would be worse than if they had an affair.
Married
people don't sleep together.
No, exactly. It would be awful.
Well, I'm glad that you didn't. Whatever you did, I'm glad you did it, because the show worked out perfectly.
Thank you.
And so wonderful to have you here. I can't wait for the movie. Thank you so much for coming back on the show.
I love being here. Thank you so much.
Give it up for coming here, everyone.
Thank you.
Oh, my goodness. And thank you for everything.